Next up, we have the combined bands from both middle schools performing Andromeda, combined concert bands, excuse me, or Andromeda Overture conducted by Amy McPhee. Seventh and eighth graders. If you're interested, it talks about this camp. It's a great opportunity and a big fundraiser for us, so I hope you get a chance to check that out. And if you have a student who is coming into high school next year, there's info packets on the table out there. They've got how to make their schedule work, they've got information about the whole year, contact information, and our website. So please make sure you have those, lots of helpful information. At this event, we always give out two awards, one for Jazz and one for the John Philip Sousa. And this time, I give out the award for Outstanding Jazz Musician and Leader in our program. This is something that the students vote on. And so a couple of comments from some students about this individual. He is an awesome soloist and super chill. I wish to solo like him someday. The student is very positive, who always willing to help others regardless of experience, and works hard to master his instrument and embrace what music means to him. And I could not be a more deserving student than Eric Hainer for this award.
Thank you.
Okay. Next up, we have the Combined High School Band under the direction of Umar Bordodians. Before we do that, we're going to hand out the John Philip Sousa Award. This is another award that is voted by the students, and here's some comments about that. I feel that he is super supporting in everything. Even when it's not on jazz, students want to learn an instrument. He does not judge, non-judgment for them, and he wants to help them out in every way possible. Another student wrote, he has done so much for me into band. I am a freshman, especially seeing this person help, has taken me under his wing, and with many, as I have seen him do with many other freshmen. When another senior may not bother, he is patient, kind, helpful, and is the best player I know. He's really made an impact on me, and I will miss him. I will never forget his influence. I could really give a speech about him. He definitely deserves this award. Jacob Cole. In honor of Memorial Day, the Mount Vernon High School Band is going to play Armed Forces, the Pride of America. And this is a medley of different Armed Forces tunes. And so when you hear your branch, and I will say them as we go, if you could please stand and be recognized, and we can thank you for your service. Or if you have someone who has served in that branch, please stand. We'd love to thank you for our service. This is Armed Forces, in the direction of Omar Bordodians.
United States Coast Guard.